come, everybody come and play a lot to get today again.
Powerball pandemonium continues here in California after a winning ticket was sold at this 7-Eleven.
And that store located about 3 hours south of Bakersfield in Chino Hills. And that's where 23 ABC's Laura Acevedo has been all day waiting for that lucky winner to step forward and claim part of that $1.5 billion jackpot. Laura?
Tim, it has really been a chaotic scene out here today. People stopping by to participate in the celebration and really just be a part of the action. But now we are receiving conflicting reports about who that Powerball winner is. Initially, our affiliate KABC from Los Angeles was reporting that it was a 62-year-old nurse, but now lottery officials are saying they are skeptical. But despite that, people still are stopping by and very excited.
Last night we were here until 4 o'clock and people just wouldn't leave, and it was like Chino Hills, and people were going crazy and party.
Chino Hills, now on the map for winning the largest jackpot in world history. Just moments after the winning numbers were announced, this was the scene outside of the 7-Eleven. And that store was presented this morning with a $1 million bonus for selling the lucky ticket by lotto officials today. Winners were also announced in Tennessee and Florida, but here in Chino Hills, it was still about California.
You know, you see 7-Eleven every other corner, and to have a winner come from here where we serve our people all year long, couldn't be more prouder.
The owner of the store says he found out his 7-Eleven had the winning ticket watching the news last night.
So then I come here, like I have a whole my community, they was here and cheering up, so it was so nice.
And the excitement hasn't died down. Everyone stopping by just to visit the store.
Hopefully now, with this winter being here, you know, Chino Hills is on the map.
Personally, I wish I would have won it, but the feeling that somebody won it from our area, after hearing it from social media and the radio, it feels like that I won for myself too.
So again, we are receiving conflicting reports on who this lucky Powerball winner is, on who purchased that ticket inside of the 7-Eleven behind me. But we, of course, will continue to bring you the latest. Lottery officials, the latest thing that they've said is that nobody has come forward for that winning Powerball ticket. We, of course, will continue to bring you the latest developments. Live in Chino Hills, Laura Acevedo, 23 ABC News.
And be sure to go to our website and mobile app as details develop in the story. We will have the very latest from Chino Hills on 23 ABC News at 11. And then overnight developments from our 23 ABC News morning news team beginning at 4:30 a.m.